Hi folks, thanks for joining me for my first episode of Delavision for 2012. We hope you'll stick with us over the next couple of months while we bring you information about the festival and the bands we have playing this year, and have a little fun doing it. Okay, so let's get rolling. First up, we want to share with you a little about something you may have seen on the schedule that made you curious, and that's my boys, the Traveling Mercuries with Keller Williams. I had a chance to watch this show for two nights when Keller went out with us for some Halloween dates last year, and I really enjoyed it, and I think you will too. Here's a clip recorded recently of them in the studio working on a new album.
One, two, three, four. From the time that I wake up to the time I go to bed, I got 100 different things that's running around in my head. Lyrics to songs about my lefts and my wrongs, conspiracy theories and the Cheeches and the Chongs, the Abbots and Costellos and the country legend Goose, like Billy Carter, Willie Nelson up on the roof. Can I afford my kids' university? Can I talk them out of it and maybe buy an RV? My mind is that of a broken convertible. I'd rather ride around with the top down. I got boat upholstery to cover my brain, so I welcome the rain. My mind is that of a broken convertible. Don't need no switch, she's always open. Close the door, something I don't know. I hope I never will, but that's what I'm hoping. I said my mind never closed, she's always open. From the time that I wake up to the time I go to bed, I got 1,000 different things running around in my head. Like, will I lose weight if I quit eating bread? I think I want a sandwich every day until I'm dead. Maybe it's time that I get a sports car, or a tattoo on my face of the Paul Stanley star. Maybe it's time to get another dog, or a big, fat, loud Harley ape hanging hog. My mind is that of a broken convertible. I let her ride around with the top down. I got boat upholstery to cover my brain, so I welcome the rain. My mind is that of a broken convertible. Don't need no switch, she's always open. How to close it though, something I don't know. I hope I never will, and that's what I'm hoping. I said my mind never closed, she's always open. Up to the time I go to bed, I got a million different things that's running around in my head. Like, how much does a gallon of water weigh? Will I ever grow up and get a job someday? Will I ever win a Grammy? Will I be a granddaddy? Get naked on the mountain with a peppermint patty? Can I do a show up on the taekwondo? Can I be theoretical Virginia? Please go medical. From the time that I sleep until the time that I wake, got a million different things that's running around in my head. So much so, make a normal man insane. Don't even care about sleeping in the rain. Do I drink too much? Can I be hypnotized? Should I get some blue tinted contacts for my eyes? What will happen to the world when we're done? Wouldn't it be fun if Sarah Palin won?
My mind is that of a broken convertible. Let her ride around with the top down. I got boat upholstery to cover my brain, so I welcome the rain. My mind is that of a broken convertible. Don't need no switch, she's always open. How to close it though, something I don't know. I hope I never will, that's what I'm hoping. I said my mind never closed, she's always open. Like a 24-hour Walmart, 3 a.m. and I'm pushing the shopping cart. Like a 7-Eleven, my mind never closed, she's always open.
I hope you enjoyed that. As I mentioned earlier, these guys are making an album that will be coming out soon. I'm actually bringing this episode of Delavision to you straight from Fergie's studio today. They asked me to sing on one of the tracks, and I'm glad they did. Thanks for watching today. We are looking forward to bringing you more over the next couple of months. And as always, can't wait to get back to Delfest. Hope to see you there.